fuego, primo.
Hi, Michael. Congratulations. So proud of you. Mr. Captain.
Dittos. Love you. Bye, Captain. Brooklyn's got a winning team. Davy Crockett, Peter Pan, Elvis Presley, Disneyland, Bardo, Budapest, Alabama, cruise jet, Princess Grace, Peyton Grace, trouble in the sewage. We didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire.
Hi, Loco. I heard you got captain. I'm so proud and excited. Good job. Love you. Miss you. Hope to see you soon. Hope you're staying safe. Tell everyone to hi. Love them.
What's up, cuz? Just wanted to say congratulations on becoming captain. That's freaking awesome, man. I know we're all proud of you. Keep up the hard work, and hopefully see you soon.
Congratulations on becoming a captain. I always knew you would. I know you're going to do great. Hope I get the chance to take a spot on your truck someday. Hopefully sooner rather than later. We all know you're not going to get a good spot anytime soon. So, congratulations again.
Promoted to captain of the Phoenix Fire Department. No surprises there. I'm so proud of you. I've known you since you were a little boy, and now look at you now, grown into a handsome young man with a beautiful family. Thank you for serving and being a first responder and fighting fires and saving lives just like your daddy did. We all love you very much, and we're so proud of you. Congratulations. Love you so much.
Congratulations, Captain Maciel. Congratulations, brother. We're proud of you. Keep doing what you're doing. Take care of your crew, first and foremost. And just do the job that you've been trained to do, brother. Take care out there.
Congratulations on getting captain. I was your cheerleader in high school, and I'm still your cheerleader in life now. But for real though, I'm super proud of you and all that you've accomplished, and I'll always be here to support you. So congratulations again. I love you, and I know you're going to be a great captain.
Messages keep getting clearer. Radio's on, and I'm moving around the place. I check my look in the mirror.
Mikey, love you, buddy. Congratulations, man. We love you.
Baby, I just know you can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's behind.
were just dancing in the
dark. Congratulations, Michael!
Mike, you deserve it. You're
gonna
be great.
There's a joke, here's the wine, it's on me. I shake this world off my shoulders. Come on, baby, the laugh's on me. Stay
on
the stage.
Hi, Michael.
Hi, Michael.
Congrats on your promotion. We love you. Congratulations.
You say you gotta stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm just a fast star.
Michael Matthew. Oh, wow. Cannot believe that this day has finally come. I'm so proud of you. I just think back to the days of us in the backyard digging up holes and riding your fire trucks through them, and me also forcing you to give me your math homework to get a ride to school. But on a serious note, I'm super proud of you. You are awesome, and wish you the best of luck. I'm so proud of you. Love ya. Bye.
Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Hey, Michael. I just want to congratulate you on becoming captain. You so deserve it. You've worked so hard over the years to get where you're at today. So proud of you. Love you.
Michael, I can't believe how fast time flies. You know, I can't believe it's been this many years and you've made this accomplishment on the fire department. We've watched you grow and become the family man that you are, and I'm so proud of you, and we're happy for you, and we're glad that you've, you know, reached one of your dreams, and we wish you the best in everything to come.
Hi, Michael.
Hey!
Congratulations on your promotion. We love you. Look at those eyelashes on your cousin.
Congrats.
So happy for you. You deserve it. Love ya.
Way to go.
Love is a burning thing.
I guess I'm taking a part of your COVID celebration, but you know, I want to take the opportunity with Monday right around the corner to say congrats, dude. You know, it's well deserved. You took the test for the right reasons, and that's exactly why you're getting promoted, man. You're a good peeps, man. I love you. And again, congratulations, dude. It's a good feeling, and I know you do good from here.
Our love is sweet with hearts like ours made.
I know you do an excellent job. You still care about the job and the people you work with. I'd be proud of you, engineer. I know it's not easy, and it hasn't been an easy road for you. But keep up the good work like you have been. You're an hell of a man.
Michael, good job. I'm so happy to be a part of your life, Michael, and to be able to share in your joys and successes. I love you. Good luck with the rest of your career. I know you'll always do well.
Congratulations, Michael. We are so proud of you.
Congratulations, Michael. Way to go.
Congratulations!
We are proud of you.
Yes, we are. How exciting.
How exciting. You worked hard. Congratulations. We love you, love you, love you.
Yeah, we love you.
Good job.
Excellent job.
Oh, with the fire went wild.
Congratulations, babe. You've worked so hard. I am so proud of you. I am so happy that I got to share along this journey with you and see the man that you've grown into. And I couldn't be more proud. I love you.
One more time. I'm falling into a burning ring of fire.